Hey, what's up, guys? Daily here from Frag Nation, and today we're going to review the SteelSeries 7H headset, the Fanatic Edition. It is just like the standard 7H headset, but it is fanatic'd out. It's got orange headphones, foam cups, and it looks amazing. So stay tuned, and we're going to check it out.
And today we're taking a look at the Fanatic 7H headset from SteelSeries. This is a closed headset giving you the earmuff style. It's going to cancel out a lot of the noise that you'll get from open headsets, ones that don't fully cup your ears. And this one has a lot of neat features, detachable, easy to take and move on the go. And it's actually got a braided cable this time. So it's going to take away all that tangling and stuff like that. So we're going to go ahead and unbox this and then we'll be right back to you. Hey guys. The first thing I wanted to show you is the 7H cord here. It's very, very tangle-proof. It's very easy to untangle. You see I have it all, you know, meshed together here. Just a couple simple pulls and it's all completely untangled. And it's really, really simple. So you'll also notice that right here we have a break in the cable. This is because you can detach this. This is your extra cord if your computer's, you know, far away from your desk or you're out of reach of wherever your computer would be or your laptop. And this is the default cord, so it's only about 3 feet long, maybe a little shorter than that. But this goes right into your 35 millimeter jacks. This goes into your headset, and you can attach the extensions if you want. I did want to note one thing here, if we can show the back of this inline volume control, which is nice to have. You can mute and unmute the microphone from here, change the volume, but there's no clip on this. You can't clip it to your shirt or your desk or anything like that. That seems to be the one downfall for these headsets is they're missing a clip here. So SteelSeries people, if you're watching, maybe we can get a clip back here, some kind of pin so we can hook it on our shirts or hook it on our desks. Just to keep some of the extra cord from, you know, getting all in our way. So when we come back, we're going to show you how easy it is to break down the 7H for on the travel and playing lands and things like that. So we'll be right back. All right, guys. So the next feature that I want to show you with this headset is it has twistable ear cups. As I said, this fits right over your ears. I can barely hear myself talk when I have this on. So it's got the flexible microphone in and out there, but it's got these twisty ear cups in case you guys got lopsided heads or whatever. But moving on, the next feature I want to show you how you guys can pack this away if maybe you have a LAN tournament or you're taking this out, you're on, you know, traveling team, or you're just a traveling person and you need a headset that breaks down really easy. You don't have room for a big clunky headset like this inside of your bag. So all you do is you pull the cord here at the bottom. It's micro USB, so it pops right out. This ear cup here will detach with a simple pull. This one comes off here, and that's about it. This microphone retracts into the ear cup, and there you have your headset is gone, and it's in three easy pieces. You wrap this cord up wherever you want, and it's really as simple as that. Now, while it's apart like this, the next thing you can do is you pull on the bottom of these ear cups and it'll come right off, and you can switch them in for a black set if you like black. I prefer the orange. I like the Fanatic orange. The guys did a really good job designing this headset, working with SteelSeries, so good job, guys. And all you do to put these back on is it's a simple pin. You just line the pin up and it pops right on there. Next one pops right on. Headset goes right back together just like this, and there you go. And now the last thing that I want to show you before we talk about anything else is the neck holder. The way that this pad is designed, it's soft on your head. But a lot of people like to put this thing around their neck sometimes, you know, you're not gaming. It fits very comfortably. You're not getting choked by this headset. It's very, very comfortable to wear around the neck. You know, you're taking a break, pop it right back on your head, take it off, flip the ear cups in, and it's as simple as that. So with that said, the last thing I can talk about is the audio quality. This headset has very good audio quality with these sound-reducing ear cups. It has a special foam in there so that it keeps sound in and sound out. So you're only hearing what, you know, is going on in your game unless somebody's yelling behind you. But in addition to that, this headset also has a customizable equalizer. When you plug it up to your computer, going into your settings, you can customize the bass options, the sound options, and all of that stuff. So it's a very solid headset. I'd say I give it a 9 out of 10. If it had the clip on the cord here, it might get a 10 out of 10. But I'm going to give this one a 9 out of 10. Good job, SteelSeries. Good job, Fanatic. And keep up the good work. We'll see you guys next time.